Alright, so I finally got my crap up enough with Piccolo to go on to this next one. Where I have to, I'm going to assume from the name, go against three of him. Okay, here we go. Oh.
Now then, let's start. If I see your guard down, I'm going to smack you.
I'm sick and tired of going up against all these goddamn multiple versions of people, yo.
God damn it, nigga.
I really want to go back to showing niggas what this Nookie life about, yo, but... Nigga.
God damn it.
Well, at least they not that. They don't seem that difficult.
Damn, nigga.
Alright, fuck it. Super Nigga 6. God damn it. That's it. God damn it.
That's it for training.
Fuck you. I was about to attack him again, yo, because that shit pissed me off.
That's it. Good.
Oh, I got an A. Do a lot better with his than I did with Ginyu. The light grenade. Said that's a super attack, and I'm not using it. Alright, so now I'm on to the last thing of the training for Piccolo after I just got a Z, and I think it was all the one star dragon shit. So this is your last try. Fight you to win, but this time I'll fight seriously. Oh shit. Hey, it's just him, yo. Like, how bad can it be, yo? Cause it can't be like no bullshit like that stupid crap that I had to do with Captain Ginyu. That just pissed me off. Fuck it, we'll see how this go. So this is gonna be some bullshit, yo. Alright, fuck it, let's go.
Let's see what you've taken away from this thing. Use the moves you learned, then try to make them your own.
Whoa. Gotcha, bitch.
Get your ass up, Piccolo.
Spam time.
Even though I was bitching about...
Oh, fuck. Bitch.
Hold up. That final pose, though. Shout out to my old bastard, Captain Ginyu. And as soon as I actually feel like I can beat them bitch niggas.
Hold up.
Yeah, keep flying around me, yo. Give me some time to charge up.
How's that? Damn, bitch.
Come on, nigga. Hold it.
Good, good. That was quite an attack. You become quite strong.
I know, nigga. Super Nigga 6. All day. Hell yeah, another Z, yo.
This is astounding.
I'm dev. Son, I was all about that Milky Light, but nah, nigga. I fuck with this light grenade shit. It works well with Super Saiyan, so, like, son, I can't get rid of it. No turning back. Oh, shit, nigga. Special Beam Cannon. Oh. So now, after I'm done with that, I can pick any of these things that I want. So this one's just going to be reduce Piccolo's health. I got two Z's, an S, and an A. Nigga, I did mad good with Piccolo shit. So maybe one day I'll actually be able to beat Captain Ginyu shit. Who knows? I doubt it, though.
Now, show me your
power. Oh, that, son, those are new. That was a new attack right there, son.
Damn it. Quit flying, nigga. Oh, that was it? Cool.
I know how strong you are already.
Nigga. That wasn't enough of no Z. I should have spammed more. That was my downfall, though. I'll do it again, son. I want to get all Z's. Except now I'm going to have to try to choose a new master and shit. Go with that. Son, I ain't going to try to get it. I'm definitely not trying to get a Z in that other one. That one when I got a fight. I don't fuck with 3-on-1s, man. He really let me power up that much without attacking me. Oh, yeah, I forgot, because he ain't fighting seriously. Alright, fuck it. Spam all day, nigga.
I know how strong you are already.
20 seconds, son. Yep, got a Z. Hell yeah. Since the last bullcrap that I recorded yesterday, I found out something real interesting and really cheap about this game, especially when it comes to the Super Saiyan crap. Like before, when I was talking about, oh, you can spam, shit, except when I switch back, yo, I won't be able to get that Z assist crap that I get with Piccolo right now. Alright, but when I was talking about spamming supers, yo, when you turn Super Saiyans, apparently, not only can you spam supers, but you can also spam the ultimate attacks. So, look, I'm going back to Captain Ginyu. I won't be able to, try to show these niggas about that Milky life, but. Oh, this shit's body fuck. I ain't using the damn body change. So, yo, my goal on this one is pretty much just going to be to get build up the Super Saiyan. That's all my goals going to be, is just to spam the shit out of the damn special beam cannon. See, because now I just got rid of gold though, yo. And here comes the bullcrap. Because now the other four of these niggas is going to be out here. So now I just want to keep getting Super Saiyan. This is the only way I feel like I'm going to get this crap done. So this is what I'm doing. I don't care how cheap it is, man. This fight's cheap, yo. I don't do 5-on-1s. So Jace got to get it now. This is how I do my... Dang. I don't play that. Hey, right, Jace, die. Don't dodge. Quit dodging, bitch. Oh, crap. I lost my crap. I got rid of Raccoon, man, so it's all good. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. At least I got down to a 3-on-1, man. Except I forgot I only got 5 minutes to do this whole thing, man. This is stupid. Now where's Birder? Alright, I got him in my sights. There you go. Now it's down to me, Captain Ginyu. Son, we going 1-on-1 now, man. Oh, that's it? I ain't have to fight Ginyu.
You're a full-fledged member now.
Alright. Whatever. It ain't really exciting, but yeah, I got my Z.
I'll have to come up with a special pose just for you.
That method is really cheap. Like, I'll admit it. It's cheap as hell. And it shouldn't be in the game. You should not be able to spam ultimate attacks like that. They should at least make it so that you have to have the, have to be, like, above the 3 and shit. Okay, I guess we spawn. I'm not going to spam the craps against him unless somehow his crap ends up being, like, really, really hard. Let's go.
You're a warrior now.
I hit him with that final pose. I ain't even know I could do that. Son, I ain't even have my junk up. How was I even able to do the final pose?
Crap.
He dodged.
It's the same crap I did with Piccolo, yo. I ain't record when I don't... Did I record when I sparred against Piccolo or what?
What?
Oh, nigga, you see, you saw that. I will keep spamming those against him, yo. But that seems a little less cheap, yo, but son. God damn it, I missed the raccoon kick. That combo, though. Is he out of... I'm guessing he out of stamina, yo, if he ain't dodging none of that. Well, I guess not, yo, because he was able to dodge that. Maybe it's because he was able to recover. Damn it! I missed the light grenade. Hold that.
You're full of surprises. I can't believe I'm losing to you now.
Am I the new leader of the Ginyu Force? Oh, well. I ain't spending no specials on that one. Except when I was doing that other crap earlier. I could have got a Z rank if I decided to do that other jump, but I ain't want to.
That ain't what I'm about.
Alright, well, I went on with the next master crap, and you'll never believe who I decided to go with for this one. You can probably see it above the crap, but fuck it. Because Hercule was the only one I could see. I saw Cell before I went in to do the sparring thing with Ginyu, but...
Cell ain't there no more, so... Damn.
I whooped his ass quick.
Nice fight, but go a little easier next time. I wasn't prepared and stuff. You kind of caught me off guard. Now listen up. This is just a test. Don't get too serious.
Nigga, the fight's over, yo. I gotta go through this whole dialogue first. Damn. I don't even know why I did that, because I just realized that would mean now I actually have to use his dynamite kick. And I'm not doing it. Actually, I could replace it with the raccoon kick. I don't even know why the hell I'm using that shit. Can I please get somebody else instead, yo? I want to go back to Piccolo, yo, so I can get all these advantages that I had from using Piccolo. Yo, well, fuck Hercule, nigga. I finally found Cell somewhere else, yo, but my goal right now is to go back to Piccolo, yo. I did all the shit for Piccolo, because I wanted to get the Z assist with Piccolo again so I could just pretty much tear through this damn game if I need to. Except at least for the recordings, except for that Captain Ginyu crap, I'm not doing that stupid cheap-ass spam method. Unless Cell's like really tough.
Let's see how lame you really are. But unfortunately for you, your power is
God damn. God damn, fuck Hercule's dynamite kick, yo. Yo, oh my god, yo, fuck that move, yo.
So, from what I can tell,
that move really did like nothing.
Be worth my time.
Like for real.
Of course, no training in the world is gonna garner you the power.
Oh my god. Fuck that move. Like, for real. Oh, clear. What the hell is that? Why the hell does everybody have like a physical move, man? It's easy with Piccolo, y'all. His key blast and shit. Alright. So now Cell is my master. So, is it a move that can... I don't know. Say it can negate key blast, but can I also do some, that other crap with it? Alright. Well, once again, I decided to go ahead and switch who the hell I'll decide to have as my damn master in this shit. And you won't believe who the fuck it is this time. Motherfucker, the jobber of all jobbers in fucking Dragon Ball Z universe. Goddamn Yamcha. On the real, I only went with Yamcha, yo, because I want the opportunity to use the damn Wolf Fang Fist, yo. Always love the Wolf Fang Fist, man. Even though, like, I thought, like, he never used a Wolf Fang Fist in Dragon Ball Z, yo. I wish you got a chance to see it, yo. You saw it like that.
Okay, I got an idea now. I know what you can handle.
Yo, like, he used a Wolf Fang Fist and, like, see, that thing didn't even last that long, yo, while I was trying to say his crap. But, son, he used a Wolf Fang Fist in, like, every single, Dragon Ball Z game. But, son, he pretty much only used it in Dragon Ball. Cause he's pretty much dead. Son, he's the only person in the whole team that got killed by the fucking Cyberman, yo. Come on. Fucking Yamcha. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna continue on with Morty stays out and do yet. But I'm just warning you right now. I think this is probably gonna be a giant ass spam fest. And at the same time, I still need to try to get Yamcha shit up. So I'm gonna see how I'm gonna fare just trying to play regularly. But I want to use some of the people that I got because I bought the deluxe edition. Even though when I originally went to buy this game, I told myself, nigga, don't buy the deluxe. But fuck it, I bought the deluxe. But nah, nigga, I'm going with fucking Nova Shenron and Ice Shenron.
Do go easy on me.
If you didn't watch Dragon Ball GT, these were pretty much, after he learned how to go Super Saiyan 4, these were pretty much two of the only three characters that were able to whoop Goku's ass after he turned Super Saiyan 4.
You should too.
God damn it. Why is that junk classified as a... Son, that is not a fucking, like... A key blast at all, yo, but that's what the classification is when I went and put that crap in my moves, yo. Before you... That's what Vegeta gonna get all day. Where you at? Bitch. I didn't even realize how far you can fly across the screen with that crap, yeah. Damn, he was still on the ground when I hit him with that. Hold it. Yo, I still got my key up? Fuck it. He coming right after me. He blocked it. Crap! As soon as I felt that impact, yo, I was like, son, he blocked it. God damn it. I was just wondering whether or not I was still in Super Saiyan. Oh, here comes Nappa and Raditz.
Now then, I'll play with you a little.
Raditz, how the hell can you even stomach fighting with a dude who called you a chicken weakling? Damn it, y'all can't even talk. Weakling, nigga.
Bitch.
Boogie. I had no problem spamming supers, yo, because I think that's what it was originally, and tell the dude, yo, but when they give you the option of when you go Super Saiyan to just spam ultimate attacks whenever the hell you want, yeah, I'm pretty sure, yo, you're not supposed to be able to do that. When it comes to getting crap done in the game, that's when I'm like, fuck it. I don't care. What the hell? Oh, come on, man. I was gonna go easy, but nah, yo, you had to get another dude in here. Fuck it. Lucky I don't got my Z assist because I can't get Piccolo back as my nigga.
Help me. Vegeta, I'm
Nigga, you know I'm just trying to get that Wolfang fist though.
Bitch. Bitch.
God damn it. How the hell Rad is still alive, yo?
Fuck.
I'm about to lose my Super Saiyan.
Aw, oh, shit.
I ain't never seen a Black Saiyan my whole damn life. Oh, I ain't even realize how much they whooped my ass, man. No! Boogie. Yo, these forces, like, I'm really not looking forward to the rest of them, yo, because I'm getting my ass whooped, like, really bad just doing the damn four-star shits, yo. Well. Too bad, Raditz, you can't go Super Saiyan. Now get back in the grave. Hold it. Wait, where is it? Right there. No, don't make me turn around. Alright. I'm not doing this to get anything good out of it, yo, because... Really? I missed? Oh. Oh, you brought Orlin with you, but you didn't bring my nigga Robbery, yo. Get out of here, Frieza. Hold that. Who else want it? I got special beam cannons for everybody. Lucky I don't got my Z assist, yo. You would have died from that, Frieza. And I really need to be trying to get that crap up for. I want the Wolfang fist, man. Come on, son. You pretty much Superman punching shit. Hold it. Who it is? Son, I just beat whatever. Just beat Frieza and you hit me with Captain Gengu for what? It ain't that kind of in reverse. And apparently that move that I got from Cell, yo, it can wipe out it has the power to wipe out what's it called? Supers and shit. Hear me. Superman punch! I wish I did more damage with that though. Oh, Frieza back up. He didn't say shit.
Unbelievable. God damn it.
This is your true power.
True power? I'm hitting you with. Oh, damn, yo! I forgot all about that Milky Life, yo. As soon as I saw that purple beam, yo, I was like, damn, yo. I ain't about that Milky Life right now, son. But you gotta die, Gengu. You, where you at? Quit running. Where Frieza at? Superman punch your ass through a house. I love proper damage. Come on, son. I'm trying to get my alignment with Yamcha up. But do I have to bring Yamcha? I don't have to bring Yamcha in the fights, right, to be able to do that shit, man. Nigga, but still, yo. That nigga Gengu almost showed me what that Milky Life was about, yo, and I'm not feeling it. I should have saved it. Oh, fuck. Now where is it? God damn it, yo. They all over the place. All right. Boogie, I'll get this shit. This is right here. Oh, damn. It's the nigga Cell. Oh! Yo, I remember how cheap that junk was, that move was in Battle of Z, yo. He would whoop my ass with that, yo. At least it ain't like that in this game, yo. They went from cheap ass attacks like that in Battle of Z to just like straight up give no fucks. God damn it, nigga. You see, if only I could. Son.
Not bad at all.
Come on, Nova and Ice, yo. You're supposed to be stronger than this dude. I know how the show went. I know the hierarchy.
So show your hierarchy
and kill this nigga. They just standing there not doing. Well, I seen Ice sitting around like freeze niggas like 50 times and shit. Oh! Son, y'all niggas cannot be getting scrubbed out by Cell, yo. Get out of here. That's not how this works. I don't care, yo, hit me with that, yo. I'll just, oh, come on, son. Come on, son, quit blocking my damn Superman punch. Come on. Hit you through a house, bitch. They gonna kill him before I even get to be able to do that shit. Come on, son, y'all niggas should have been did something. Oh crap, who you aiming at? Come on, son, I knew it's always me, yo. Get out of here.
Do you really think that would stop?
Where you at? That's it, I cleared it. I ain't get any of the ultimate crap, but whatever, I don't care.
Kidding me.
I haven't been able to get it. If it's like that 5-minute bullcrap again, I'm not gonna be able to get it. I got another C. See, and I was spamming a special bean cannons too, but at the same time, I was trying to get that crap with Yamcha. Cause apparently a DLC makes it so that Yamcha's a master. So, did I get anything up with him? No. Yo, fuck you, Yamcha. Alright, so now I'm going in to do this last parallel quest. I don't know who the hell to go in with. What the hell is he got? He just got like different moves and shit. Pretty much. Majin Kamehameha. I still want to know what that God Break is all about, man. Cause I saw that junk, I have to. Fuck it, I'm going in with these two again. So I'm guessing the last nigga you can unlock is Omega, or is it just gonna be Sin? And he probably gonna. Sin Shenron probably has a transformation to turn into Omega Shenron. You guys, what the? Oh! You really had to play me like that, son. Oh! Superman punch! Yeah, just keep blasting the shit out of him. Come on, son! Where you at? Come on, son! Damn, I wish I still had my Z assist on, man. But no, yo, I had to try to get this shit up with Yamcha, even though I'm pretty sure I gotta bring him with me, man. But I really don't want to, man. What I look like at this level trying to bring Yamcha with me? Oh, the dodging and shit. I didn't even realize I was even out of Super Saiyan until it was too late. Oh! He's going to die, yo. Hold it.
Job well done. I suppose I should compliment you.
Ooh. Got served by that nigga Ice. Oh, shit.
This will suffice as a warm-up.
Alright. Oh, damn. Oh, my. Son. Son. Hold it. Come on, son. No! I just realized that dude, he like flew right up in my face and I was getting ready to do that. That's the crap about when you lose. That's like the only drawback, yo. Once you lose your stamina, if cats can keep up a combo on you, you're pretty much done. Oh, damn. Who did? Oh, that was Nova. I ain't know who the hell said that shit. Damn. Cause I don't want to just be spamming this crap all day, but at the same time, yo, I also want to unlock different crap and all this other good shit. That Superman punch, though. But just spamming ultimates all day does not make for a good visual presentation on a video, man. I could just get the damn thing and loop it, and then you get the same.
Damn, nigga.
God. Son, me and Cell missed like all of our combos that whole time while we were trying to fight in the air. Hold that. Regular nigga Superman punch. And that was it for that one?
This is well, all because of my training.
I got 5,000 for that and it was only a B. Wait.
Blackout!